Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be doing my June haul. And I can't believe an entire month has already passed and it's already summer and it's nice and beautiful outside. It feels like it took forever for that to finally happen. But yeah, I have a bunch of vintage pieces. I'm so excited. You guys know I'm trying to do more vintage and more conscious shopping, so that is what I pretty much have for this entire haul. I'm pretty sure 99% of it is vintage, which is really exciting. Some really cool pieces. So my very first piece is actually something that's a little bit more unique. I've never seen anything like this before, and it is a coat. And I know you're thinking, Carolina, it's literally almost July, like why are you buying coats? And it is because it is really cool, okay? So just let me live. This is what the coat looks like. It looks pretty standard. It's like red and white. It's like a nice like knitted kind of material, so not overly warm, definitely more of a spring fall kind of coat. So it looks like this. It's got like a zigzaggy kind of pattern, and it's like nice and long. And the coolest part about it and what makes it really unique is the back. It has two sides to it. Like it literally splits in half at the back, which I think is so unique. It looks so cool. It's from the 1970s. Definitely something that I would wear with pants. And I really like it. I thought it was really unique. So yeah. So I also went to Out of the Past Vintage in Hamilton, which is a couple towns over. And I did find this amazing skirt that looks like this. And it does have like overalls to it with these big giant ruffles. And so it just reminded me of like a preppy 1970s kind of look. I love the ruffles. I think it just adds a nice little feminine touch. And I love mini skirts. So of course I was really gravitated towards this, and I actually don't have a like chocolate brown skirt, so this is a nice addition to my collection. The next thing that I have, again from Out of the Past Vintage, is this little sailor top. So it looks like this. It's bright red, and it does have the little sailor collar to it that ties into like a little bow tie, not bow tie, like a regular little string tie at the front. And then again at the back, you can see the little sailor collar at the back, which I think is just absolutely adorable. I really love it. This will be really nice for the rest of the summer. And the last thing that I got from them is a little matching set. So it looks like this. It's like a nice little pastel yellow. It looks like this, and it has these little double-breasted buttons at the front, which I think is really cute. And it comes with a little matching skirt that looks like this. It's really nice. So if you watched my birthday vlog, you saw that I went to Vintage Soul Geek. If you haven't seen that video, I'm gonna link it down below so you guys can check it out. I also did a little mini like what I got for my birthday haul in that video, so if you want to check that out, it's all linked in the description bar. But anyway, so when I was there shopping on my birthday, the owner said that they were actually having like a garage sale the next day, so there was everything for like $1 to like $5 and $10, so like everything was gonna be really, really reduced. So I went to the sale really early, and I was able to find some really cool pieces. The thing that I got is this little darling cardigan, and it is cream and light blue, and this would just be great for like daytime wear. It has a bit of like a nautical feel to it, and it's just perfect for like casual, like day-to-day kind of wear. So I really, really liked it, and I ended up paying like $5 for it, which I think was a really good deal. It's in perfect condition, and it's like really nice and soft, so I love that. The next thing that I got is a vest. So it looks like this. It's gray and it's got plaid on it, and this is definitely more like 90s. It's a little bit more modern than I usually buy, but I think this would look really cool in the fall with like a white turtleneck, some little black shorts, tights, and like a black beret or something. I think that would look really, really cool. This is definitely something I would wear like day to day, like just kind of grab it and go, and just adds a little nice touch to an outfit that's a little bit more unusual than just wearing like a pair of shorts, tights, and a top. Another thing that I got was this top, which I originally wanted it to be a dress, but it's unfortunately not long enough to be worn as a dress. But I'm thinking of just buying some like really tiny little white shorts, and I think that would work really well with it. So it looks like this. It's got some amazing colors to it. I love the collar. It's got like a really cool almost pointy collar to it, which I think is really neat. So it looks like this. It's got orange, yellow, green, purple, and I don't know, I just think it's really, really cool. I wish it was long enough to be worn as a dress. I think that would just be fantastic, but unfortunately it's not. But I think with some little white shorts I can definitely make it work, and you still kind of get the same vibe for it. So at that same sale, I did find some like more accessory type pieces. So I found this watch that I paid like $1 for, which I think is amazing. I just think it's really, really pretty. I have one on right now that's more feminine, like it's a little bit more dainty, and it's got like the little circle like face on it, and this one's a little bit more straight and more geometric, and I just thought it was really, really cool. Again, I also paid like I think like $2 each for these brooches, and they are just like two different roses. I couldn't decide which rose I liked better, so I just ended up getting both of them because they were like $2. The last things I got from that sale were two silk scarves. So this one is just white and black polka dot, pretty classic. They were like $1, so this is just amazing, perfect condition. This pretty much is like a perfect piece to have for the summertime. Then the second second one, again, is a perfect piece for the summertime because it's got like this medium chocolate brown color to it, and it has this really pretty cherry print going along the inside, and I just thought it was really, really pretty and just really nice addition to a summer dress or something. So this month I also went to the Ian Drummond Studio Sale, which I love going to. They always have like the coolest pieces. So I ended up finding a few things to add to my collection, and one of them is like my absolute favorite. Let me just show you this beautiful dress. It's from the 1950s, and it is a chocolate brown and pink floral dress, which is like stunning. It looks like this. It's like a fit and flare dress from the 1950s. I think it's just absolutely marvelous. I love it so much. So this is what the dress looks like, and it also comes with a little matching belt. You guys know I love dresses that come with like matching belts of the same fabric. I think it's just like fabulous. Then it also comes with this little jacket that, as you can see here at the front, it kind of has like a reverse sweetheart neckline on it, which I think is really cool. And then the buttons would be tied at the back, so you definitely need somebody with you if you're taking it on and off just to help you button it up. I thought that was a really nice addition to it. I don't really see many dresses that come with little jackets like this, especially ones that have a more like unique shape to it. I just think it's like really cool, and it definitely makes you stand out. So another thing that I got at the sale was a little linen coat, which is like absolutely beautiful. I'm like so shocked that I was able to find something like this. So it looks like this. It's a nice little swing coat, and it is just so beautiful. It does have this like amazing collar that has all these little swirls on it. I'll try and do a close-up on it so you guys can see what I'm talking about, because it is just stunning. I'm excited about it, and I didn't have any nice linen coats like this, so this will be great for the upcoming fall, like beginning of fall or like in the springtime next year. I think it would be a really great addition to my closet. And then I bought two accessories while I was at the sale. One of them is this little red hat, which I think is so pretty. It was very like Audrey Hepburn, I thought it was really, really beautiful. And it looks like this. That's pretty much, it's like a little pillbox hat, which I think looks really, really pretty. So yep, and another addition to my vintage hat collection. And then the last thing that I got is like so silly, but like it's like amazing. And it is a little like purse hook, like you know when you have those little hooks that you put on the table and then you can just hang your purse on it when you're like at a restaurant or something. So it is a poodle. So this is from the 1950s, and then it's like a little poodle that you put on the table and then you just hang your handbag. And like how amazing would it be if I'm wearing that like 1950s dress I just showed you, and I have my little vintage brown bag, and then I just pull out this little poodle purse hook. Like I would absolutely die. I think that's just like so funny and like so cute. Oh wait, no, I got one more thing. I did get a vintage Vogue magazine that I haven't opened yet because I wanted to show you guys. And this one is from September 15th, 1961. I feel like magazines don't say like what day things got released anymore. I feel like it would just say like whatever, August 2019. And like that's it. Like it wouldn't say an actual date, or like am I wrong? Anyway, so this one's from September from 1961, which is pretty cool. And I just thought it was really funny that the cover has this like red hat on it, and it just looked really similar to this hat, but it's not the same one obviously, but like I just thought it was funny. So I did end up buying a couple of things for myself for my birthday, but they didn't make it on time even though I ordered them before my birthday, but they were just not here in time for my haul, so I'm mentioning them now. And I got two books. One is Dior by Dior, which is the biography of Christian Dior, and then I also got Quant by Mary Quant, which is her autobiography. This is the first edition from the 1960s, so really excited to read this, and it has all the original photos and stuff, because the new version, like the like re-release version, doesn't have the photos or anything inside. So I really wanted one that actually had like her actual, like the photographs that were in the original book. So I was able to get my hands on an original copy of the first edition, so really excited about that. And then the last thing that I bought myself for my birthday is a vintage scarf, and this is a Mary Quant scarf from the 1960s. So of course I like had to grab it. It does say it's a rain scarf, so I'll definitely be wearing this like on my head, like tied up how I've been doing it. If you've been checking out on my Instagram, I've been doing that like very frequently. So like I go like this and then I just kind of tie it in my hair. That was a really bad representation of that. I did get a new suitcase and I am like so excited about it. You guys, okay, you guys are not ready. Okay, this is what it looks like. It is amazing. It is round and it has this giant daisy on it. It's very Mary Quant, but it's not Mary Quant. This is actually from Dolls Kill. It's part of their Delia collection, and I don't normally shop on Dolls Kill, like ever. Like, this is my first time ordering from them. I was looking for a specific dress for my birthday, but didn't find it. But I did end up finding this suitcase, and I was like, okay, like, I need to have this, like, in my life. So I ended up ordering it, and it is so nice. Like, the quality is actually incredible. Like, I'm pretty surprised, to be honest. I wasn't expecting something so great, but I'm really, really happy with it. So I need to go on vacation now. I don't know where to go, don't know where I'm going, but now I need to go somewhere because I have this awesome suitcase. That pretty much wraps up this whole video. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know in the comments below which item is your favorite, as well as make sure to follow me on Instagram, subscribe to this channel if you liked this video, if you're new. And yeah, that's pretty much it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!